Race relations have been especially prevalent recently. A local business is doing what they can to step up in a big way. KAMR Local 4's David Williams explains.
Through this pandemic, local businesses have been hit hard, but they've shown resiliency. Patrick Burns, co-owner of Coffee Palace, says he's proud of the way they've been able to push forward.
This time period is something that we never could have planned for. The things that we have really learned about ourselves and our staff specifically is how willing they are to adapt to change.
Protests have happened all around the country regarding police brutality among minorities. Burns says he's felt compelled to act.
We have never wanted to be a company that put my personal beliefs or my wife's personal beliefs on the company itself. We wanted to be a place where everybody felt welcome. We didn't want to be in the middle of any political strife because we wanted everyone to have a place with us. With this specific thing, this is not a political statement. This is about human rights in general.
Burns is also planning on enacting a diversity training program after speaking with leaders from those respective communities.
But one group that I've spoken with, they are going to send three members of their group to Dallas soon to become racially diverse trainers that can go into businesses and government agencies and sit down and talk with us.
Burns tells me they provided supplies such as trash bags, hand sanitizers, and masks to the NAACP for their previous rally as well. We also asked Burns about his word of advice to other business owners that may be looking to follow suit.
That's my biggest challenge to other business owners is educate yourself. Talk to people in not just your own local community, but the community at large. If who you're talking to only looks like you, then your education is only going to be limited. And so you have to put yourself in a position to where you can talk to other people and have an empathy for what they're going through and let that truly impact you.
In Amarillo, David Williams, KAMR, Local 4 News.
Burns says he is and will continue to find more ways to show support to the community.